when it comes to weddings, there's no opportunity for a second take, and the makeup artist must get the bride's look right the first time. Razana Omar has built up a wealth of experience in this field, and now she's also passing her know-how on to her students. Carishma visited Razana at her academy for the background story and some tips.
Razana Omar has an eye for faces, and she's perfected the art of using makeup to complement and enhance features, skin texture, and complexion, while also achieving a particular look. Having worked full-time as a makeup artist and hairstylist for some 5 years now, she has assembled an impressive portfolio of images, recording all the faces that she's made even more beautiful, especially the bride's.
With the ongoing rise of cult beauty trends and social media highlighting flawless face beauties, being a makeup artist has evolved from a career path that boasted very little recognition to one that is highly sought after and respected. Razana Omar has applied her talents within the industry in multiple ways. Let's go find out what she's been up to.
Before transitioning to the world of makeup, Razana completed a BCom, and she's a stickler for meticulous planning and preparation.
Razana, welcome back to Mela.
Thank you so much.
So good seeing you again. You've been a super busy woman since the last time we caught up with you. You've opened up a beauty school, you've written a book, you've got your own beauty line, and you've just returned from doing a bride's makeup. How do you juggle it all?
It's a lot to do with time management, being organized, being efficient. And I think when you love what you do, you just prioritize, and it never ever feels like I'm doing a lot.
I am loving the look of these beautiful brushes over here.
Yes, these are actually the brushes from my beauty line. I put together a set of 12 brushes. I feel like it's going to be the perfect set for beginners, for professionals. It basically covers an entire makeup application and more.
Tell me, what separates a good makeup brush from a bad one?
A good quality brush is going to be something that's going to last a long time, 5 years plus. Something that I think is multi-purpose, that you can use on more than one area of the face. For example, an eyeshadow brush that you could use to blending concealer and contour, or a buffing brush for foundation, but also for blush. Also something with a strong handle, strong bristles, so the more you work with it, the more you clean it, the bristles are not going to fall out.
Razana knows exactly how it feels to have a passion to be a makeup artist, and now she's helping other young people to achieve their dream while also growing her business.
Take me through the journey of opening your school. Where did the idea come from, and how did you turn that idea into reality?
I was always drawn to helping artists grow, and whenever somebody messaged me, they asked me for help, they asked to shadow me, I would always be open to it. And the more artists I helped, the more I could see what the gap was between what the current makeup schools were teaching and what artists actually needed to know in the different industries. So I had all of that knowledge, and that's where I actually turned it into the book. And while I was writing the book, I decided I should have a training manual. And that's how the school was born.
Speaking of the makeup school, I can see my students are starting to arrive. Would you like to join us for a class?
I'd love to.
Okay, so I'm going to teach you a smoky eye using three colors, a light color, a medium color, and a dark color. So the medium color, I'm going to use this brown. The light color, I'm going to use a gold, and then I'm going to use this brown. So it'll be like a goldy brown smoky eye. I'm going to use three different brushes. With my fluffy brush, I'm going to go into the crease, blend, 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 both sides. And wherever I place the brush first is where the most product's going to go. Now I'm going to move on to my light color, which is the gold, and my flat brush. I'm going to pat it all over the lid. So now I'm going to take the pencil brush and my dark color. The darker the color, the smaller the brush. Okay, and then I'm going to take a different brush and just blend it all together. My secrets to blending a smoky eye, one is blending, and two is clean brushes. So you can open your eyes for me. Okay, now ladies, you've seen what I've done, so you're gonna try it on yourselves.
Razana keeps a close eye on her students' progress, while also giving them space to learn through practice.
I can see that you are definitely in your element when you're teaching these ladies. Tell me, what has it been like being a mentor to so many aspiring artists?
It's the most rewarding job ever, to be able to use my skills to help people, to empower them to start their own careers and share the success that I've had as a makeup artist.
You've also just opened up an agency for makeup artists.
Yes, I have. I felt that we didn't have enough agencies. Artists need someone to represent them, to give them work, to kind of like help them along in their careers, with issues, with guidance.
Tell me about your book and why did you think it was so important to put together and publish something like this?
The title of the book is called How to Be Fully Booked in a World Full of Makeup Artists. And for me, being fully booked was so easy because I had all the ingredients. So I used that as a starting point and I just included all the questions that makeup artists generally would ask me over the years. Okay, so I'm just gonna go and have a look and see how my students are doing. Okay, I really like this blending. Just don't forget you need to just step back. Maybe take a picture so that you can make sure that you have some symmetry.
Razana, thank you so much for your time. I really enjoyed learning from you and watching you work.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'm sure you've enjoyed learning from Razana as much as I have. And lucky for us, we plan on catching up with her again soon for some more tips and tricks. So watch this space.